Hey, what's up everyone, and welcome to the channel update for January of 2016. We made it. I don't know what that was. We made it to the new year, which is exciting, and I just wanted to briefly talk about some stuff that's going to be happening in the new year, some goals I have, I guess. I just wanted to briefly mention a few projects that are going to be ending and stuff like that, and I just got some stuff I just wanted to talk about with you guys. So that's basically what this month's video is going to be. So first things first, you may notice I am in a new chair. This chair I got for Christmas. As you can see, it goes pretty far back. I really like this chair. It's, I don't know if it's a specific brand, but it's super comfy, and it just, I don't get backache anymore, because I mean, I was working off of a dining room table chair before, so it's considerably better. I also got a bookcase, which is over here now. You can't see it from here, but it's right next to where my desk is. It's got all my games on it, as opposed to them being all the way over there, so that's nice too. And you may also notice the camera is at a different angle. I don't have it on this monitor because the light was cutting off my head like last month, so that's why I didn't do that. So first thing I wanted to talk about is I wanted to say a Happy New Year, because of course this video is going up on the 1st of January, so Happy New Year. I hope you all had a wonderful New Year's Eve and all that stuff. And I just wanted to briefly mention some resolutions of mine. I haven't written them all down. I haven't written any of them down on this notepad document, but I wanted to mention a few that I sort of had in mind. This isn't relating to the channel, and I will talk about this more on the vlog channel, but I want to get my driving license and a car, because I got a job. That is kind of a nice segue. I actually have gotten a job. I'll be starting January 4th. It's at a bookstore called Half Price Books. I'm going to be doing like retail there, so, and the pay is pretty good, so I'll finally be getting a sustainable income. So yeah, I'm excited about that, and I would like to save up to do my driving lessons, the American driving lessons. I know how to drive a manual car in the UK, but I don't know how to drive here in the USA, so do that, and then also get a job. So, not a job, a car. I have a job. I want to get a car. So, that's the first thing. As for channel things, I'd like to get to 40 Let's Plays. Mario Galaxy, which is the most recent one, is Let's Play number 33. See if we can complete another 7 in this year. I think that's definitely possible. So, yeah. And as for a brief look back on the channel for 2015, I think we did pretty well. We're almost at 5,000 subscribers. I think we'll probably hit 5,000 in January. Well, that's this month, but I think we'll hit it this month. We did 2 verses on the channel. We, of course, did Galaxy with Billy, and we did Sunshine with Ronald. We got both of those knocked out of the way and did those. I still need to do the loser challenge. Spoilers. I still need to do the loser challenge for Sunshine Versus. We have one planned. I'll be doing it sometime in this month or next. And Billy, I don't know when he's going to do Pikmin versus Loser Challenge, and Galaxy Loser Challenge. We also need to do Pikmin versus Challenge Mode. This will all hopefully come eventually. It's not being scrapped. It is going to happen. And then, as for the rest of 2016, I think some people will be visiting this year. I don't know how many people, but I know that Cameron Jackson is probably going to be visiting. Sometime later in the year, Grandstar Yoshi might be visiting me. I might be seeing Blue Tanuki at some point in summer. All of this is unconfirmed, it's just something that may be happening. Sean of Nintendo is going to try and visit. I'm going to try visit other people. I don't have a definitive list, but there are some people I would like to visit. Which, of course, I would be able to do once I get a job. I can actually buy plane tickets. So that's a thing. Who else? There was one other person, I think. Maybe there wasn't. Oh, Cameron Stott, who you will know from the TMNT Let's Play, from several Smash Sundays and other videos, and from the vlogs, of course. He is going to be doing a road trip around the US next year, and he's coming through Illinois, so he's going to see if he can stop off for a few days and hang out. So, that'll be pretty neat. Okay, next thing I have written on here is Discord. I spoke about this in last month's update video. I have a private server on Discord. Discord is basically new and better Skype. It's a server thing where I've got a bunch of people in there. I've got a bunch of my friends in there, a bunch of my viewers in there. And I'm not going to give out the link. What I will do is, if you want to be a part of that server, private message me on either YouTube or Twitter, preferably Twitter, and I will send you the link to it so you can join. What we do in there is text channels and stuff. I post updates on the channel, I post all the uploads in there. This is a hangout channel where everyone just kind of hangs out and plays video games and stuff like that. I also occasionally do some streams in there to a different Twitch channel, to the one that I use for gaming stuff. I've been streaming myself editing, and I've been also streaming Yoshi's Woolly World the past few days as well, so there's a lot of benefits to being in that server that people who are not in the server actually don't get, and also I've gotten to know a lot of my fans very personally through the server. So if you want to get to know me more, talk to me directly and stuff like that, the Discord server is the best way to go about that. So if you're interested, make sure to send me a message about that. And that was a nice segue, talking about the editing, because the main thing I've been streaming is vlogs. I really want to stress that I have a daily vlog channel. It is a top link of the description, I think. I hope it is. I've been doing this for over 1,000 days. I'm in year 4, and I really want to reiterate to people that that is an incredibly important part of the channel, and it has been behind, but that's what I've been editing. For those of you who aren't subscribed to that channel, I have been releasing 3 vlogs every single day for about a month at this point, attempting to get caught up, and we'll get caught up sometime in, I believe, February, so exciting stuff there. That will finally be caught up, and I will try even harder this time to stay up with that. But definitely check out the vlog channel, link in the description. I would really appreciate it if you would hit the subscribe button and check out the vlogs, because it is quite literally my life, and it means a lot to me, so yeah. Next thing, I wanted to briefly talk about the new channel intro that I uploaded a little while ago, earlier in the day. You may have noticed that intro was not used on the episode of won't be used on the Luigi's Mansion episode that's coming out a little later. That is because we have a new channel intro now, channel intro for 2016. It may change later down the line. I want to thank Smoove for making the music for that. That is only going to be used on weekly series and new series. Smash Sundays, of course, has its own intro. But for series that started in 2015, it won't be used on. So Luigi's Mansion, Mario Galaxy, Mario Kart DS, they will all use the old intro until we start a new series, and then that new series will use it. So stuff like Mario Kart Worldwide's Let's Demo Quick Play, they'll all use the new intro until we start some new actual Let's Plays. So, yeah. As for new Let's Plays, Luigi's Mansion will be ending on the 13th of January, and Mario Kart DS on, I believe, the 8th of February? 8th of February is when Mario Kart DS finishes. So those are going to be finishing, and I really don't know what I want to replace those with. I know some people suggested Luigi's Mansion Dark Moon to replace Luigi's Mansion. Definitely something I've considered, but I won't have the chance to buy that game before it would be starting. So if you have any suggestions, there's a link to my game collection in the About section on my channel, and yeah, I can also buy games if they're cheap enough. So if there's anything in particular you would like to see, let me know. And then the last thing I have on here is series starting soon, which is basically what I was talking about. I really want to do Kirby's Epic Yarn sometime either this month or next. That is the main one I want to do. So, Kirby's Epic Yarn may be coming sooner rather than later with Brandon. So, yeah. Anyways, I think that is going to go ahead and do it for this channel update. I know it's kind of very laid back. I'm just kind of literally laying back. Not a whole lot to talk about, but Happy New Year. And, of course, my resolutions for this year I will go more into on the vlog whenever that vlog gets released. So, let me know what your New Year's resolutions are down in the comment section below. Stay tuned for Luigi's Mansion coming out in an hour, and I'll see you guys then.